Let's make butter. In a big bowl, add in your heavy milk, and with a whisk or a mixer, whisk it out. As you can see, it's getting thicker. Strain your butter from the buttermilk. Our butter is strained from the buttermilk. Now let's form our butter.